The Southern Cross 10 Surf Report, brought to you by Hinterland Toyota, Narang and Robina.
2 foot set waves inside the points, with the odd bigger one coming through at Snap of the Alley in Burleigh this morning. The open beach breaks were a tad wind affected from the get-go, making for crowded conditions on the points. Tomorrow's forecast not looking too bad. Southerlies are expected to ease overnight. West-nor-westerly winds early, making for clean faces, but then it's expected to turn northerly after lunch. South Stratty may be worth a look earlier on if the winds stay west-nor-west early. Otherwise, it's another great day for the points. Good waves to be had at Snapper through Greenmount, as well as Currumbin and Burleigh, coming up to an early high tide at around 8 a.m.
The Southern Cross 10 Surf Report, brought to you by Hinterland Toyota, Narang and Robina. Why would you go anywhere else?